Hello viewers, we are from EQ Magazine and today we have Mr. Chintal Patel with us from Topsun. Hello sir.
Yeah, hello. How are you?
Sir, can you just brief about your company, about Topsun and about its vision and mission of the company?
Yeah, Topsun established since 2008, but the promoters is having the long track record since last 20 years in the field of solar. And we have been working in the field in the solar as a manufacturer of solar panels since 2008, and more than 10 years we are in this field.
So what are the achievements if we talk about of Topsun and the innovations and the projects being undertaken?
Yeah, Topsun and his team continuously striving for developing the projects. Apart from our regular projects and regular products, we have developed the BIPV modules and also the PVGU modules, which are being used as a building blocks in the newly architect buildings. And continuously my team is working for the development of the technologies in the solar PV modules.
Okay. So what are the products you have exhibit over here and about its technology? And if you can share the pricing roadmap of your products.
Yeah, as per the product, we have the regular technology of crystalline solar modules. Apart from that, as we said that we are now entering into the BIPV modules and also working in association with lots of PSUs like airports, ISROs for their new projects with our new products. And the roadmap is that we are exploring the possibilities with our new products PVGU.
So what's your market share like, how much you have supplied and installed in 2017 and 18, and what's the target for 2019?
We, as a Topsun, we have the capacity of 120 megawatt and we are operational in more than 12 states of the India, like Gujarat, Rajasthan, UP, Chhattisgarh, Assam, Telangana and Karnataka. And every year we have the roadmap to increase our footprints in another 3 to 4 states this year also. And Topsun is continuously doing the growth of 30 to 40% every year since its establishment.
What are the exporting plans, like international plans for international markets?
Topsun is very strong in the Southeast Asian countries, and we have been also associated in some of the projects in Middle East and African countries. And we are focusing now to supply the complete technology transfer and the projects in the water pumping systems in Sudan and Middle East.
So what's your view on government policies in respect to the solar industry in India, which is happening in reality?
Yeah. Now the technology point of view, the efficiencies of the cells has already increased. Now Topsun is focusing to come ahead with the new technology of the monopark that will be having an added edge in the rooftops and the power projects in the future.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for being with us. Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much.